deal. There are other movies. Last week, I told you about the Castro's Capra Festival. Today begins what I've been waiting for months, the Roxie Cinema's Pre-Code Festival. 10 days of racy old movies made before censorship. And this weekend, it's just one great movie after another.
Sort of remark shows rather a common sort of mind, I'm afraid.
Among the must-sees this weekend at the Roxy is Private Lives with Robert Montgomery and Norma Shearer.
Fantasy. What on earth do you mean, fantasy?
You simply don't realize there are certain moments when our cosmic thingamays don't fuse properly.
I've covered every little highway, and I've been climbing every hill.
And don't miss James Cagney in Footlight Parade.
Looking long, looking for my Shanghai Lil. The stars that hang high over Shanghai bring back the memory of a thrill. I've been looking high, and I've been looking low, looking for my Shanghai Lil.
I think so. The festival is from a time when Hollywood could say what it wanted and had things to say. Now, to some, this festival may sound prehistoric. In fact, it's old stuff that's very modern in its attitudes, while The Lost World is something from the ancient days of 1993 that's been barely warmed over for the second time.